Hi everyone, this is Juhi Kandhari here.
And I'm Dhruv Tiwari.
Today we're going to teach you on the song Bole Churiya.
Thank you so much for giving so much love on this video.
If you haven't watched this video yet, we have put the link in the description box below, or else you can click on the link above and go watch it now before you start with this tutorial.
So we'll give you some quick instructions. So firstly, this video will be mirrored. So there will be no confusion. This is a right hand, this is a left hand. You just need to follow us throughout. Don't move to the opposite direction.
We have also divided the entire choreography into three different sections. First, we have taught it slowly on counts, and then we have done it on music. So let's begin with section number one. This is section one of the choreography. For the first step, I'll be entering from the left hand side.
I'll be entering from the right hand side.
So for me, I'll be taking two spins. I'll be taking my right leg towards the right hand side, pushing my right shoulder outside. I'll be holding my outfit at all times. So I'll be taking a spin, push your right shoulder, one spin. Then for the second spin, you have to move towards the right side again and then stop. Make sure that your hands are flared up like this.
So while she is turning, we'll walk from the back. And when she ends the second turn, we hold her left hand and stretch out, then pull her closer. After that, take her hand over her head.
So while he's taking his hand over my head, I'll be coming near. I'll be taking my left hand and supporting him. We would be stopping halfway here, taking our right hand, holding his hand below. Then he would be opening us towards the left hand side. For that, I'll be pushing my left shoulder outside. So I'll be turning, left shoulder outside, and we would be back to our same position. So I'll be towards the left again and he would be towards the right.
So while she's turning, just don't forget to lead her towards the left, and then you open on the right.
And then we'll be dropping our hands. Let's connect both the steps together from the beginning now. So for the first step, I'm starting from the left hand side, he's towards the right. I'm going to push my right shoulder, one turn, then a two turn, hold hands, come inside, hold your hand below
and lead her.
Open out. After that, you have to drop your hands and then the Sony Kitni Sony music lyrics start. And for that, you'll be having the same leg step. Take your right leg, tap sideways in such a way that your left leg is up, body is diagonally facing towards the left hand side. Step on your left leg, then right leg again, left leg, then down below. So
a little faster it will look. One, two, three, four.
For this, we are having different hands. For me, I'll be taking my left hand below my chin, right hand over here, and then you have to switch. Right hand below your chin and left hand holding your outfit.
For me, the hands are left hand with this gesture and right hand with the same gesture. Together with hands and the legs, it will look like
Soni Kitni. Now on the next Soni Ajitu, we both are walking diagonally towards the left hand side. So for that, I'll be taking my right leg on my toes. So right leg on my toes, right hip up. Left leg on my toes, left hip up. My hands are simple from bottom to top. So it is a one and a two.
We're just following her. Take your right leg first, then left leg. Your hands are opposite. Take left hand and point, right hand and point. Together with the hands and the legs, it will look like Soni Ajitu.
Now after that, we are moving back to our same position. Our legs are the same. You're going to kick out your right leg and with the left leg, you have to tap. So it's like a one kick and a second
two.
Kick. For that, our hands are different again. So you have to keep, for me, I'm keeping my left hand forward, right hand at the back. So you have to snap and then drop both your hands below.
So for us, the hands are cross, fist closed, then open.
So together when we do it, it will look something like this. It's a one
and a two.
Now for the last step of this section, we have the same leg step again.
You take your right leg cross, back, and then left leg open, then right leg open. A little faster, it will look like one and a two.
So for this again, we have different hands. So for us, take your right hand over your face like this and then drop it down.
For us, you take your right hand and do a little wave. That's it.
So with the hands and legs together, the last step of this section will look something like this.
One and a two.
So let's merge and connect all the steps right together from the top of this section. As soon as the music starts, we'll enter from the side. So we'll enter, push your right shoulder back, turn, hold hands, come inside. Now open up towards the left. Now go.
Soni Kitni, one and two and leg
click,
the hair.
Click. Na, 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 na. So let's try all of this on music now, and then you can move on to the section two. This is section two of the choreography. For the previous section, the last step we finished was this. We did a one and a two.
So on the second count, you guys hold your partner's waist. Then we both go right tap, left up, left tap, right up, then right down.
So along with this, we are also using our waist. When we are tapping with the right leg, you move your waist towards the right hand side. So it's a waist, waist up, left, waist, waist up, right, and a drop. So a little faster it will look. A 1, 2, 3, 4 and a drop again. After that, we would be taking an entire circle with just our upper body. So we're bending from left to right, take a circle, then just take a half circle for the second count. Half circle, stop your body weight towards the right hand side.
So for the first circle, I'll be taking my right hand out.
For the second circle, I'll be taking my right hand and placing on top of his right hand. So along with the two circles, it will look something like that. So it's a one circle, then a two circle, place your right hand. Now our body weight is going towards the right hand side. Make sure that you don't cover your partner, you're towards the left hand side itself. Now my left leg is on toes in this. I'll be shifting my body weight towards the right hand side. Now right leg on toes. Our body is going to face towards the left hand side. Now shift it back. Our left leg should be on toes, body is facing towards the right hand side. Now for the next step, he would be pushing me out.
I'll be pushing her out
towards the left hand side, and I would be turning with my left shoulder back. So let's connect it again from the step. So he is holding my waist. We are doing a 1, 2, 3, 4, one circle, two circle, hold. Right leg on toes, left leg on toes.
Then
now push towards
open.
The left. And open.
So for the next word group, Aisa Suhana Tera, we are coming closer to each other while dipping. My hands are 1, 2.
So for me, my hands are 1 and a 2. You can dip with whichever leg you want. You just have to come closer. So it will look something like this.
Roop Aisa Suhana.
Now on the word Tera, I'm slightly in front of him. We both are pushing our right shoulder forward. So it is Tera.
1, 2.
And we can also make slight eye contact. So it's like a 1 and a 2. Then on the word Chand Bihe Diwana, he's going to point with his right hand towards the right hand side. I'm going to look. So it is Chand Bihe. On the word Diwana, see on Chand, I'm also extending my left leg.
Same.
Diwana pe, I'm coming back.
My right leg is on toe.
My body weight is on my left leg. We both are looking, and then we're going to take a body wave. So body wave, my both hands are holding my outfit. I'm going to take a wave and then a back. Make sure that your entire body is facing towards the right hand side while taking the wave.
So I'm taking the wave, same thing, but opposite side. We go back and this. So for me, the hands are palm facing upside and pointing her up to down.
Yeah, so let's do it from the Chand word. So it is
Chand Bhi Hai Diwana Tera.
And with this, we finish the second section as well. Let's connect and revise all the steps together from the top. For the previous section, the last step we finished was this. We did a 1, 2, stop. Then
bas
right, left, circle,
babe.
Circle,
lag
one,
di
two, open, now dip.
Roop aisa suhana hai.
Shoulder, shoulder.
Hey. Chand Bhi Hai Diwana face.
So first try all of this together on music and then move on to the section number 3. This is section 3 of the choreography.
Good job guys that you reached till this part of the video.
So for the previous section, the last step we finished with the wave. We did a wave and a back. Now there plays a tune on the tune part. For all the ladies, we are going towards them. You're going to take your right hand point, left hand point. For that, we are doing a shoulder shimmy. So it is the same for him, and he's going back. We are walking towards him. So it's a ta-na-na-na-na-na-na. After the second count, push him with your right hand. He'll go back and then push him back, and then you face the audience. So a little faster after the wave, it will look. So we did a wave. Now we go. A right, left. Push and then a back over here. Then after that, on the word Jareja Jhute, on that we are going to interchange the positions while kicking our legs. So for that, I'm going to kick my right leg, step on my left leg. So it's a step on your left, then step on your left and change your position.
For me, we are doing the same legs, but we are moving on the left side. We go 1 and a 2.
So for this, we have different hands. I'm going to do a one and a two. So it's an open out, then open down.
For me, the palm facing are down, the hands are open, then both hands back.
So a little faster, it will look like this.
Ja, re, ja.
Then after that, you have to bring your legs together. Then on the word jhoote, we both are jumping towards the left hand side. Hands are same for both of us. So it is jump, jump back. So a little faster, it will look. Jhoote teri.
So on the word galla tu na mane, we both are taking the same leg, left leg out, look left diagonal, right leg out, right diagonal. For me, there are no hands, I'm just giving my expressions.
So for me, I'm taking my left hand near my chin first and then right hand near my chin. So together with the hands and legs for both of us, it will look galla kyuna. Now on the mane word, so right now our body is facing diagonally towards the right. We are going to push our body towards the left hand side, raise your left leg. So raise it up, down, push. Along with this, the hands are simple. Push both your hands, index finger out, left side, left side. So together with the legs and hands,
one up and a down.
So let's do it from the word galla. So it will look like galla kyuna, push. Then on the word kyutari fe, I'll be heading towards the right hand side using my right leg. So it's a right leg, left leg joined together, right leg, left leg joined together. If you see, I'm also bringing my hips up. So right leg, left hip up, drop. Right leg, left hip up, drop. The hands are simple. Right hand, clap, clap. Right hand, clap, clap.
For me, I'm just going right, left, right, left on the right side. Right, left, right, left. We are not using hip. So and the hands are 1 and 2, 3 and 4.
So together, once we do it, it will look like this.
Kyun tareef karta hai tu?
Now for the last step of this choreography, I'm going to take my right hand and push his shoulder this way. And he's going to go back. Then I'm going to take my left hand, push his shoulder. Then for the last step, I'm going to take my left hand, punch him towards the side, and he's going to move towards the left hand side.
When she's doing these steps, I'm taking my right shoulder back with the right leg back, left shoulder, left leg back, then jump.
Yeah, then he's going to jump, I'm going to push, and my entire body is going to face towards the audience, and he's going to move out of the stage. So with this, we finished the entire section 3 as well. So we are done with the song. Let's revise section 3 from the beginning now. For the previous section, the last step we finished was this. We did a wave, now we go. Right hand, left hand, push and a back. Change, change, jump, back. Galla kyun na mane, kyun tareef karta hai tu? One, two, and a push. So with this, we finish the entire choreography. Let's revise all the sections together from the beginning. For the first step, we are coming towards each other. We go a one spin, two spin, hand hold, circle, come out.
Sone kitni hai, hai and lagdi hai, ta-na-na-na, hold and tere, one, two and ta-na-na,
now go,
rupa aisa suhana and
shoulder,
hit,
shoulder,
hit, point, hit,
divana, wave, now, one, two, push, hey, close hey, and kick, kick,
jute,
one, two, galla,
mane,
one, right, two, right, hey. Push, push and jump. Thank you so much, guys, if you have watched the video till here.
And don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel. And do comment down if you want more such videos from us.
And also don't forget to tag us if you do recreate this choreography.